Going to show you how to host a meeting in Zoom. Now, this is hosting a meeting immediately. It's not a scheduled meeting. It's just I'm ready to start a meeting right now. I'm going to show you how to start the meeting as the host and then how to invite others. So I have logged in. I have an account with Zoom, zoom.us. They do have currently at the time of my recording in March 2020, they do have a basic personal meeting one, which allows you to have up to 100 participants. But if you are one-on-one, which is the way that I hold most Zoom meetings, then there's no limit. But as soon as you get a third person on, then it's a 40-minute limit. You have to cancel the meeting and start it again. These are Australian dollars if you're not familiar with the amounts here. You can check your own pricing. Let me go over and start the meeting. I'm going to go host a meeting. Now, I can host a meeting with video off, which means it's not going to show me my, I don't need that help. It's not going to show me myself on video, or host it with video on, which is what I'm going to do. So I'm now starting the meeting and see that it just takes a few seconds depending on the speed of your internet and different things. And there we are. Welcome to my meeting. So at the moment it's just me. Now if I wanted to invite somebody else to the meeting, I would go invite, and I could just copy the URL. So the URL is just the meeting invitation itself, just the link, so that people will connect over over the web browser. Or else I could do copy invitation, which is a whole big invitation showing how to dial in on the phone as well if they want to, because people can dial in on the phone just to be on voice. For example, if they can't do video, they don't want to do video, they can just use their phone just to dial in on a call like that. You can turn off your own video. You can just go stop video, and then that will just show I'm still talking, but it shows just my background picture if I've got one there. Start the video again. And I can mute myself, which is making myself silent. You're still hearing it because you're hearing my recording of my video. You're not hearing me from the Zoom screen. But in the Zoom call, I can see what other participants I have on my call. It's just me. And I can also share a screen. That's probably getting a bit advanced at the moment, but I can share a screen and I can select, let me just show you, and I can select one of these other screens that I have that I've got open, and then I click share, and then the others can see that screen as well. And then, of course, I can stop sharing as well. So the chat is just a way for me to contact either to everybody in the call or just to one person. I can send a little message. Hi, everyone. Let me know if you can hear me. Okay, so I'm sending that via text. And then that would pop up in others' screens. And I can record as well. And so I can choose to record. I'm going to record a little bit of my screen. I can record it to the cloud or record it locally on my computer. So I'm just going to click record here. And you can see that little recording button is there. And so, hi, this is a recording for Zoom. Just this part of the call is going to be recorded. And then I can stop recording. And once the Zoom meeting ends, then I will be able to see that file. Just exit the full screen. And I can go back into full screen, as you can see. And then I can end the meeting. And this is what it's like. I just click end meeting. At this point, I could just leave the meeting myself, or I could end the meeting for all because I am the host. Usually, if you're a visitor, if you're a guest on the meeting, if they haven't made you the host, then you will just have the option to leave the meeting. I'm going to end the meeting for all. And that's the end of my call. Now notice this, my Zoom recording, remember I did a little recording there, is ready to be converted. And I just hit save there. And then that will give me two files. One is in is the audio only file, and the other one is the video file, which I could play. And so, that's a video that I could upload to YouTube. This audio I could just use as a podcast. So that's about it. Any questions? Just shoot me a message. I'm Anthony English. Thank you for watching.